Hello everyone. Do you dream? Do you know when you dream big and consistently, they do come true. At times, even if you have to wait for 2 decades for it to manifest. One such dream of mine has recently come true, and this has been possible only and only because of Mrs. India, an initiative by Mrs. Deepali Phadnis. Namaste. My name is Aruna Singh, winner of Classic Mrs. India Karnataka 2017 and subtitle winner of Mrs. Inspirational. I hail from the beautiful garden city, Bengaluru, married for the last 2 decades with an extremely supporting husband and a loving daughter. I have served the corporate world for about 23 years, managing sales and India operations. I am currently an image consultant designing people. I feel extremely proud and honored to share that I will now be representing my state at the national level to be a part of the most prestigious Mrs. India pageant. My heartfelt thank you to the entire team of Mrs. India, especially Mrs. Pratibha Sanshima, Director, Mrs. India Karnataka, for guiding, grooming and mentoring us. Being a Mrs. India finalist is such an honor. A big, big thank you to Mrs. Deepali Phadnis, founder of Mrs. India Pageant, for her initiative to encourage all we married women to be a part of this amazing journey where we get to showcase our beauty, talent, glamour and culture. Kudos to you and your energetic team, ma'am. Mrs. India rocks. Jai Hind, Jai Karnataka.